I saw a news report, and those three kids were killed that night, and I started to get angry. I had enough, and I thought it's time to do something. And of course, I'd been trained by the Coast Guard and water rescue, and I thought, you know what, I'm going to go out there and I'm going to join MOAS and I'm going to do something, because enough's enough.
Ian Brown from AIR doesn't believe he's a hero, but to the 250 migrants from the Middle East he's helped pluck from the Aegean Sea, that's exactly what he is. Using the skills he's honed in the waters off Scotland's rugged coastline, Ian has rescued men, women and children, even newborn babies, from the crossing between Turkey and Greece. Without his help, they could have drowned, as many others have.
People are in shock, including the rescuers. That's how bad it is, and it's so odd, and you look back on it, you're lifting children and they're not crying and they're not screaming. It's probably a force 4 gale. It's horrific. The boat's sinking, there's fumes, and it's a horrible situation. And so you kind of go into overdrive and you're numb, yeah. But you function, you know.
Ian's day job is as a professional photographer, but he's preparing to tuck the lenses away and head back out to Turkey. He's been provided with the best swimming equipment, thanks to a donation by the Mission to Seafarers charity, all of which gives him the best opportunity to save more lives.
I would like to go back out. Obviously, I have to make a living. I have to do something for my family. But I think inevitably I will end up going back out, because it has to stop. It simply has to stop.
Ian Brown is our emergency services hero.